Hi everyone, it's JJ Pollinger with Holiday World of Katy here in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today I want to show you a fifth wheel that we just got in on trade. It is a 2009 Heartland Big Country 3500 RL, which means it's rear living. Four big slide outs, very, very clean. If you're looking for something for extended stay, you're looking for a big rear living fifth wheel but don't want to spend the money for a brand new one, you definitely want to consider this one. I'll show you a few things outside here and then we'll go inside and we'll check out the floor plan on that. Fiberglass front cap makes towing easier. You have a nice little hitch cover here. So this is where you hook up to your kingpin or your fifth wheel hitch on your pickup truck. You do have storage underneath here. This isn't wired for a generator, but if you later down the road wanted to add one, you could build a box and that's where the generator would be. On the side here, we do have your hydraulics. Your battery goes here and these are hydraulic slides, so your hydraulic fluid would go right in there. You notice it does have an electric power awning, so it comes over all the front side of your passenger side of your fifth wheel, so you can set up your camp space out here. Also, it has outside speakers. This is on what they call a drop frame chassis. So the advantage of a drop frame chassis is you have a ton of storage underneath here. Big pass-through storage. You have a hookup here if you wanted to add a TV outside here. You could certainly do it. It's all clean, so if you want to put your tables, your fishing rods, everything you need to be able to enjoy your campsite, this is where you would store then. As I mentioned, it does have four big slide outs, three on the driver's side, your big living room slide over here. Tires are in really good condition, has big 16-inch tires, so it's going to pull very easy. So here we are on the driver's side of our 2009 Heartland Big Country. Your two LP bottles go right here. This is the other side of your pass-through storage and your universal docking station. So you're going to have all your hookups, your disconnects are all going to be right in here, fully enclosed. A gas and electric hot water heater, and then of course the other the outside part of your heater system. This is the where you would clean out your fridge. This comes out, it is a gas and electric fridge. We'll take a look at that when we go inside. And then of course your living room slide. The one thing I do want to point out that's a little different on this, you do have 50 amp service. So it does have one ducted AC and is braced and wired for second ducted or a second AC. Also, you can hook up a washer and dryer in this unit if you'd like. With this bumper over here, they have added a little utility receiver hitch. So if you wanted to put something to carry some bikes in or an ice chest or even tow a jet ski or something like that, you have the availability of doing that. And a ladder, so it's easy to get up and take a look at your roof. As we walk inside our 3500 RL Big Country, you notice we have a nice dining room table with four big chairs. The chairs even have a place where you can store puzzles or placemats, whatever is convenient for you. And you can also use a chair over at the desk that I'll show you in a minute. Moving around into our living room area, we have two big slide outs, so you have opposing slides. This is your sleeper sofa, so you have a nice comfortable sofa, great view of the TV. If you want to use this as a second bed, it has a blow-up bed, an air mattress built into it, so if you have guests, this is where they would sleep. Big picture window here with two recliners. As you can see, this is in excellent condition. The first owners took really good care of this. So if you get a nice campsite, you can get a good view of the lake or the mountains, wherever you happen to be camping. Moving around to our driver's side here, you have a nice big desk area. So if you need to do some work when you're away from home, you have plenty of workspace, even some file drawers here that can lock for you, some legal size drawers as well as a fireplace. Now this fireplace actually produces heat. It's about 5,000 BTU, so it'll take the chill out. Certainly on a chilly day, a lot of folks will use that instead of putting their regular heater on. And the advantage of that is it does use electricity. It is a flat panel TV that adjusts, so you can kind of move it left or right wherever you want to view it, as well as a built-in video player. So you can put your DVD in here, CDs, listen to AM, FM radio right built in, and we do have all the remotes and everything as well as an additional storage drawer over here. This traditionally has been a really good floor plan. It has a big island, big L-shaped island here, solid surface countertops, lots of storage above here. So if you like to cook, plenty of workspace here. You do have big stainless sink with a water filter and a high-rise faucet. So a lot of space to be able to work in the kitchen area here. A plug here for a coffee pot or crock pot or charge your cell phone. Storage all underneath here. You have four big ball bearing door guides that come all the way out. Then across from here, you have a microwave, vent a hood, a three burner cooktop, a stovetop, and then an oven. So if you still like to bake, want to make some biscuits in the morning or something, you can certainly do that. And then again, these big ball bearing drawer guides that come out. So you have plenty of room to be able to store everything you need for a nice camping trip. Storage underneath for bigger things like a blender or a big pot or something. And then it does come equipped with the gas and electric refrigerator. This will keep your food cold when you're going down the road, an 8 cubic foot. And then across from here, some additional storage for canned goods and things such as that. A lot of folks who use this for extended stay, live in them, work out of them, will use this. Right by our door here, you have a nice little coat closet, place to hang your coats. This is your electric awning control. All your slides can be pushed out with this button here. Turn on your electric water heater and check your tanks, how full or how empty you are, by right here. We have a private room with the toilet in it and a place to store towels above it. Across from there is a big neo angle shower with a upgraded faucet, little place to sit, so plenty of room to be able to take a shower, and a place to hang your towel right here. Next to that is our sink area, so solid surface countertops. Again, you have a nice little medicine cabinet, so plenty of places to be able to keep things, and then you can store some towels and things like that underneath here. Right across from there is a gigantic closet. Advantage of this is if you want to put a stackable washer and dryer, this is 50 amp service, you can do that. It's already plumbed for it. Or if you just want to use it for additional closet space, you can do that. Talking about closet space and chest of drawers, check this out. 9 drawers that come out, so plenty of room. His, hers, and hers closet set up here, a chest of drawers set up. They didn't keep the TV in here, but this is where the TV would go. You have your plug-ins right here, and then a nice size closet that goes all the way across here. So if you have a lot of clothes, this is definitely a floor plan that you're going to enjoy. King bed with a nice headboard and windows on either side that slide out, with night lights, reading lights as well. Hey guys, I really appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to take a look at this video. It's a very clean fifth wheel. If you're looking at something to spend some extended time in but don't want to buy a brand new one, this is one I would definitely consider. When you do, call me at 281-371-7200. I'll be happy to answer any questions you may have. Make sure to mention that promotional code that you see on the screen, or you can always email me. Every year here at Holiday World, we help thousands of people find the right camper or RV to fit their needs and go out and enjoy quality time with their friends and family, and I'd love to do the same thing for you. Until we get to meet in person, this is JJ Pollinger saying happy camping.